Something I always have in my pantry is canned fish. It's a super convenient source of protein and omega-3 fats, and today I'll show you something fun you can make with sardines.
This is a savoury tarte tatin. Now, this French dish is typically made with apples and served as a dessert, but savoury versions exist too. They would usually feature onions or root vegetables, but as we all know, I'm no purist in the kitchen, so I decided to go rogue and I'm using sardines in mine. The result is something quite similar to my recipe for gochujang pasta. It sounds and looks fancy, but it's actually really simple to put together. You only need three key ingredients: canned tomatoes, canned sardines, and store-bought pastry. Et voila!
Okay, let's try the sardine tarte tatin.